Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy's the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Yonahan! Oh,
stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let me go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
To give up!
Stay away from my son!
Weak.
activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in! And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hel must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hel, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Hey,
Wait. I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
look at this.
Listen.
You have no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You will never
gone.
Feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Huh!
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skiflothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Plus, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a fire.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Loose. So now, they're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating! And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
Hold on!
Free us!
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Fire staying lit.
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Ah! Cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim. know about here? Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.